No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
There's been an increase in the interest in aliens, alien merchandise, and Area 51 itself. Right here in Pahrump and Nye County, Area 51 is located. That's where on September 20th, there's an event planned called Storm Area 51. We're standing in front of a home of Barbara Bell, or Barbara Tetcher Cates, who says that you shouldn't go to the Area 51 event. In fact, she says that you can see aliens right here at her home off Leslie Street.
I see ships outside of my house in the sky at night, either late at night or during the day. I see them. They'll be right in, almost in front of me. I'll be looking up in the sky a lot because I know there's things out there. I know there's other planets. I know there's civilizations, ancient civilizations, that have been here probably since the beginning of time. That they come here because they need, also, when they're coming around, they have a Bob Lazar. He's a good friend of mine. He's a nuclear physicist, the top scientist. He worked on the spaceships that needed to be repaired when they crashed from over there in Rachel, Nevada.
Do you know about the Facebook event about everybody wanting to go on September 20th?
Yes, I heard about that, but I don't think anybody should really go over there. I don't need to go. I can just stay in front of my house here or in my house, and they can contact me whenever they're ready. You know, you don't go running to a place where, you know, the military is. That is like a place where it's protected. It's been crashed. You know, that you need to stay away from there, people. I use my mind to talk to them, and then when I do that, when I do go to sleep at night, I start having dreams of they're making love to me, they're close to me. So these are peaceful extraterrestrials or Martians or whatever you want to call them. They are peaceful. They don't mean any harm. I go out of my body a lot. I can soul travel, and I'm going to other planets. I'm going meeting with whoever I need to meet with. I've seen 6 to 8 little extraterrestrial beings or Martians or whatever you want to call them, no bigger than that, like dancing around a circle, like almost holding hands while I was in the middle. Went out, came to my dog, and was telling my dog that some extraterrestrials had come into my room and were dancing around, and she's wagging her tail. I said, I just been visited, and she's happy wagging her tail. I think that I am chosen and gifted person. Because maybe of my mind and my spirit, I can go out of my body a lot.
Well, Barbara Bell's sighting is not a rarity here in Pahrump and Nye County. In fact, a lot of people report seeing lights and unusual aircraft in the sky. We're in close proximity to Nellis Air Force Base and, of course, Area 51. We have our own airport here where the Experimental Aircraft Association uses that facility. So if you're going to the Storm Area 51 event on September 20th, it's kind of turned out to be a party atmosphere at this point. They're planning bands, and there's going to be vendors selling merchandise and food. But if you want to go to any of the other parties, there's going to be before and after parties of the event. They're all posted on Facebook. If you're planning on staying here at home, you might see aliens just around our area. And Barbara gives her advice for that. Don't be afraid. Because those aliens are to bring peace. They're actually here to help us. If you've seen the Twilight Zone episode called To Serve Man, though, I'm not so sure that's not a recipe. I'm Deanna O'Donnell for News 25.